I don't give a fuck what you say. Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make.
Yo, I got a lot of shit to say, so I'ma do this every day. I'll be writing things until I'm fucking buried in my grave. 6 feet deep under, but my body won't decay.
YouTube, what up? Hey man, y'all see where we at today, man. Out here helping Car Films with this car out today, man. We had a little bit of time. The weather is pretty decent, but it's supposed to start raining on us, so we're gonna go ahead and get right on into it, man. We doing a little suspension stuff. You know, we've been on a standstill for a long time, but we back now. You know what I'm saying? It don't matter how fast you get to the finish line, man, long as you get there. That's my motto, you know what I'm saying? But it's 87 SS boy. Y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Hit that notification bell to be notified when we dropping these videos, man. We're going to get right on into this thing, man. So as y'all can see, we got the center link, drag link, inner, outer tie rods, idler arm. We got all that stuff off this morning. That was still up here. So now, man, we live and direct, man. Who give y'all footage like this, dog? Who give y'all footage like this under the car? Come on, man. I know y'all tired of seeing stuff after the fact. We gonna show you before, during, and after. But yeah, so as y'all can see, he cleaned up the frame and everything. It's looking good, getting ready for the new suspension. You know, we couldn't get this area yet because we had the idler arm and all the other middle suspension still in. So now that we got that out, we can get up in there. Fender well's looking good. This is the only part we gotta get. So we gotta degrease this, and y'all see it. That's what happened when you got an old school. You know what I'm saying? So all that oil gunked up there and everything, man. We gonna get all that out of there. We gonna sand this down, and we gonna clean it up real good. Because who wants to put new suspension parts over old crest and rust, man? I mean, I know a lot of y'all do it. I'm just saying, it ain't me though. I see a whole lot of that, especially from the shops. Hey man, y'all shops take more care in your work, man. Take more care in your work, man. And if you don't want a shop putting new parts over old crushy stuff, do that shit yourself. So yeah, y'all see, look at this, man. Look at that, bro. All right, it's thick. So this is what we're going to be doing, man. We're cleaning this up. We're going to get as much done as we can. We definitely ain't going to finish today. But, yeah, we're going to get this cleaned up, man. I just want to show y'all how bad it was. But, you know, just a little elbow grease. We're going to clean it up and so he can paint it. And we can get these QA1 parts installed in this, new Blazer brake system and spindles and all that stuff. So yeah, y'all stay tuned. Look at all that. I ain't did nothing but this little section right here. Look at all that. Crazy, man. We gonna get what we can get to, and we'll do the rest later. It's crazy. I ain't even had a camera up so y'all can see. Had a tripod out here. I'm all over the place. I ain't no professional cameraman, y'all. Y'all bear with me. I'm just an amateur YouTuber. So y'all don't want to take all his little fame, man. You know what I'm saying? This his car, and I know he got stuff that he want to post to his channel, so I'm not gonna, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to use the word I want to use, but because some of y'all are soft and everything offends, you know, some of y'all. So I ain't gonna use the words I wanna use. But anyway, I'm not gonna, you know, take his clout or whatever you wanna call it, his attention. So I'm gonna let him go on and finish up that crossbar here. I'm gonna let him go on and finish that up. Y'all see I got most of the dry stuff off of there. So now he's gonna sand it down and make it smooth and make it paintable and degrease it. So while he doing that, I got the new suspension kit over here, and I'm gonna go ahead and assemble it, put y'all on the time lapse. I'm gonna assemble it and you know, show y'all what it's gonna look like, man. You know, we doing a little something over here, man. Y'all stay tuned now, and don't forget to subscribe to Car Films too. Y'all see that boy, he out here working. And shout out to Dash's Garage. Y'all see that shirt he rocking? Dash's Garage. If y'all ain't following him, go subscribe, man. Tell him 87 SS Boy and Car Film sent you. But yeah, we gonna get on it. Boy, then got hot out chill. Y'all see, I'm back here in the shade. But, man, it done got hot out here, man. It's supposed to have been raining. We thought we was beating the rain, but I don't know. God had other plans for the weather today. But we got this thing put up, put together. So now it's mimicking the old one. Everything laid out nice, out of the arm. In and out of tie rods, center link, everything is everything. So, we got that going for us, man. My guy's still over here, busting down the bus down. Let's see what he looking like. That boy busting down the bus down. Man, y'all better get outside and do some work, man. Don't let this cat one up y'all, man. This man 16 years old working on his own car. And y'all sitting in the house. Come on, man. Get your ass outside. So we gonna clean as we go. I got all this trash up. I'm gonna take this thing to the trash can. Well, actually to my scrap pile, which I done emptied it already. But you know, y'all know you get money for this stuff at the scrap yard, right? I ain't throwing nothing away. Make me another little scrap pile right there. I got some other little metal and stuff over here too. But yeah, y'all don't throw these old parts away, man. Like, you can take them to the scrap yard and get, you know, get a little money back, man. I done made trips where I done got $10, $12, $15, $50. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, I mean, I know some of y'all got a whole lot of money. Y'all like to throw away a whole lot of money, but that ain't me. So I'm trying to help those who don't have a whole lot of money. And y'all can make money off of some of this stuff, man. Off some of these old parts. I did give y'all the link to this one time before. But I'll put it in the description this time as well. We just gonna sit this here like that. It came from Detroit Axle. I'll give y'all the link, man. But what you looking like, Jamil?
Not bad, but it's rough on this side, but it's like cord wires up right there.
Yeah, just get what you can, and then when you know, it's just a little bit at a time, and the paint like it. It flows together well, so you won't even be able to tell you painting it at different times. So just get what you can. But don't forget to degrease that before you paint it, though. So, yeah, man. clean as we go, man. Clean as we go. I'm gonna get back with y'all when we start, when we get some more action, man. We gonna get some more action. Y'all hold on. Y'all hang tight. I'll be back.
Oh. Yeah, so man, y'all seeing what I'm seeing, man. Y'all seeing what I'm seeing? Don't worry about that. It's coming. What are y'all seeing? What I'm seeing? Frame, all the suspension out. He's still cleaning over there because he's gonna paint that.
It looked like this on both sides.
Inner fender well, looking nice and neat and clean. Frame been bust down. You know what I'm saying? Just a little elbow grease. A little elbow grease, man. Y'all can look like this too. We can do it over here. Y'all damn sure can do it over there, wherever you at. You good? So he just cleaning up this. He got it down to bare metal because we didn't get to get that front because that suspension stuff was there. So he got it down to bare metal now, and he just cleaning it up real good to get any, you know, extra grease and stuff off of there. And then he gonna go ahead and spray that thing. Carfield, what you got to say to the people, man? You ain't got nothing to say? All work, no play. He don't want to say nothing to y'all. I'll talk to y'all, though. I'm going to tell you, get out there and get some work done. Stop playing. Get off that ass. Get outside in that garage. Get in that yard. Y'all see it, man. This is what can be done at home in your backyard. We ain't in no garage. We in the backyard in the grass. This thing been on jack stands for months. For months. We in the backyard. Come on, man. It ain't no excuse. It done took us a little time. You know what I'm saying? But it ain't no excuse not to get nothing done, man. We probably could have been doing better and got more done if we would utilize our time a little bit more wisely. But, you know, we here now. You take 10 minutes, 20 minutes, 30 minutes out your day and just work toward that ultimate goal, man. And you will get there. I assure you, you'll get there, man. Ain't that right, Carfilm? Yeah.
Yes, sir. He did all this himself, man. I don't care how many times I gotta say it or reiterate. I don't care how many times y'all tired of me saying it. He did this himself. I didn't do this. He did this. He did this, man. And both sides look like this. All the way down the frame weld and everything. He didn't do this piece right here because of the jack stand. But as y'all can see, all down the frame rail there, he got all that, man. And we're going to keep on going, bro. You recording right now?
Mm-mm. I locked it.
Oh. You going to record with one hand?
Yeah.
While you paint? Oh, okay. So you a pro now. I don't want no runs now. I don't want no runs on my shit now. I don't want no runs, Carfilms. Look at that boy. Rattle Can King. And he got the phone in the other hand recording for the channel. Man, come on, man. Y'all stop playing. Stop playing with the boy. Yeah, man, we gotta get back active, man. We've been BSing for a long time, man. We gotta get active, and we will. I done had more time than he has because he playing football. He practice every day for like 5 hours after school. So it's he doesn't have a lot of time, man. But I'm gonna start helping him out more. We didn't realize that, you know, the schedule was gonna be like this. So I'm gonna start helping them out a little more offline, you know what I'm saying? And with his permission, as long as I can do something without him, then I'll do it and I'll bring y'all the content. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, it's still wet, but it's looking good. He probably gonna put about 2 more coats on it, and then we gonna call it a day, man. All right, I'm back, y'all. About to let y'all go. It's later on in the evening, about to get dark, man. So I'm about to take it in. But I'm getting ready to, well, I've already started assembling the shots for the coilovers. And then we're going to get ready to put those coilovers into the control arm so that we can get our suspension back on. But yeah, we working, man, you know. We got to take it one day at a time. I'm going to leave y'all with this video, and then y'all got to come back to see the rest, man. We got more to come. We got to install the suspension kit, install the upper and lower control arms, and the coilovers up under here. I don't know how dark it done got. Y'all can't see too good, but y'all see that cross member has been painted today. Earlier today when y'all saw it, it was a mess. I mean, it was a mess, but we done cleaned it up and painted it now. Now it looking new, you know what I'm saying? So we getting there, man. One step at a time. But I've already got the T-bolts or whatever they call out of here, because you can't use these on the QA1 lower control arms. You can only use this piece right here, these pieces right here. I'm not sure what they call, but you got to get these out of here and that thick behind bushing out of there so that you can get these in there. So, you know, that's a whole nother process. I'm not going to show that process. Hey, it's all over the internet, man. If you want to see it, go to QA1's page. They'll let you know how to do it. There's other people out there that done show how to do it and everything, but you know, I don't do tutorials over here, because look, this is my first time doing this. My control arms were like the stock bottom, so I didn't have to take these out and all that, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, I'm not trying to show nobody how to do nothing that I don't know how to do. I'm gonna just tell you what I did and I'm gonna run with it. But yeah, we back on the cutlass, y'all. We back on the cutlass. Hopefully we'll stay on it longer than we was last time. But we got plenty to keep us busy. Plenty. Plenty. You know what I'm saying? I know a lot of y'all waiting on the C10 footage. We getting there. We getting there. One day at a time, man. But yeah, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. Hit that notification bell so be notified when we dropping these videos. 87 SS boy, we out of here.